Now let's look at our mosaic tiles sliders and see how we're going to adjust this to make this look a little bit more realistic. So as we can see up here at the top, we've already chosen mosaic tiles here. We can actually run through here and choose wherever we want to, but mosaic tiles is what we want here. We're going to keep our tile size. Let's actually take this down a little bit. Let's take it down to 2. That way it's not so prominent here. And we're going to take our grout width up. Let's take it up to 10. That way we get a nice sandy looking texture going on here like so. And let's also bring our lighten up a little bit. We want to make our lighten the same as our grout. So not 910, just 10. There we go, lighten grout a little bit. There we go, now we've got a little bit of difference going on here. Let's go ahead and hit enter, or hit okay. There we go, as you can see our text is popped out just a little bit more. Looks like we got a little bit of texture, like somebody's roughed up our sand here. So now what we're going to do is let's go into our layer style here. Like so. And we're going to take our blending mode and let's change it to multiply. Just so we get a little bit different going on here. Like so. And that might be a bit too much. Actually, let's cancel that. I kind of like it the way it is. You know what? Let's stop here and we'll pick this up in the next part.